Hi guys, this is Tarini and you're watching iTarini. So summers are here and it's so hot and humid here in Hyderabad. Now the best way to take care of your skin is by drinking a lot of water and by taking good care of your skin. Now talking about skincare, try to use aloe vera based products in your skincare, guys. That's because aloe vera has a lot of benefits and some of its benefits are: it soothes and cools your skin, it can also treat sunburns, and if you have acne problem or pigmentation problem, you can use aloe vera gel and you'll definitely see visible results. It's also great for people who suffer with dark spots, pigmentation, uneven skin tone, and basically aloe vera is great for everything. So try to use aloe vera in your skincare routine. And now talking about today's products, I have two products from Wow Skin Science. It's their aloe vera foaming face wash and the other is the Wow aloe vera multivitamin face cream. Now before talking about the products, let me just tell you something about this brand called Wow Skin Science. This Wow Skin Science brand manufactures products which are paraben free, sulfates free, silicones free, and they are 100% vegan. They are also dermatologically tested and they are cruelty free. Now Wow Skin Science is a brand which has gained a lot of popularity in a very short period of time. Hence there are people who are selling dupes of these products. So be careful about it, and the best way to purchase Wow products is by using their app. Yes guys, Wow has recently launched their app and oh my god, it's so good, so simple and easy to use. The user interface is so good. It's available for both iOS as well as Android. And don't worry, I'll mention all the links in the description box below, so do check it out. And the app is very simple and easy to use. And if you want to purchase Wow's products from other websites, then make sure to check for this QR code, okay? Now if you have this QR code, you can scan this QR code for authenticity. You can get to know whether your product is original or fake. Now talking about its packaging, this is the outer packaging of the face wash as well as the cream. Now the face wash retails for 399 rupees and the face cream retails for 599 rupees. Now let's talk about the face wash first. So this is how the face wash looks like, and it comes with an inbuilt brush. Now this brush is made up of silicone bristles, and guys, it's super soft and gentle on your skin. Like, I use this every single day and I have sensitive skin type and this works perfectly fine on my face, and you can use this every single day. Now generally gel based face washes suit all skin types, and foam face washes are even more gentle than the gel based face washes. So all skin types can use this face wash. Even acne prone skin type people can use this face wash. And what I like about this face wash is that it doesn't dry out your skin, guys. Like generally most of the face washes dry out your skin completely, but this doesn't do that work. This gently cleanses your skin and leaves your skin squeaky clean without drying your skin, okay? That's the main point you should look for in a face wash. It shouldn't dry your skin. Even if you have oily skin type, a face wash should never dry your skin, okay? Now let me just show you all how to use this face wash. Now you should just press it from here and the foam releases. See, just look at it. This is how the face wash works. And talking about its fragrance, it has a very nice fragrance, and it smells similar to that of Vaseline's aloe vera body lotion variant. Yeah, it has similar fragrance. So this is about its fragrance, and basically it's a very good face wash. It cleanses your skin very gently, it hydrates your skin, and it also helps to fade dark spots, blemishes, and also pigmentation if used consistently. So this is about this face wash. So guys, I don't have any makeup on my face except some lipstick. Just spread it all over your face in circular motions. Like you don't need a lot of product, guys. Just one full pump is sufficient. Here I'm taking two small pumps. So like if you use this face wash every single day, you can actually skip scrubbing step, okay? Since it has these silicone bristles which are really gentle, but since you are using it every single day, you don't have to scrub your skin, okay? It does the job of scrubbing as well. So guys, I have washed my face and just look at my face. It's so glowing and it has brightened my face instantly. And can you guys see that glow? It has hydrated my skin really well and my skin is squeaky clean. Can you just look at it? Just look at it. It's squeaky clean, okay? And it did not dry out my skin. So this is a huge thumbs up from my side. Now let's talk about the aloe vera and multivitamin face cream. Now this is how the face cream looks like. Guys, just look at its packaging. It looks so luxurious, guys. And the best thing about this product is that it's in an airless jar. Like this is how you open. This is how you open it. And look at it. You need to press the product in this way. And look at this. The product is out. Just take it like this and apply it on your skin. Now talking about its consistency, just look at it. It's actually pretty light. Now just look at it. It's actually pretty light. Now since it comes in this sort of packaging, it's very hygienic, guys. Like instead of digging your finger into a jar and taking the product, it's not hygienic, okay? Like this one is a lot more hygienic and you end up taking right amount of product as you have control over it. And also you don't need a lot of product, guys. It's really hydrating and moisturizing. So you actually need only a little bit of product. Like you don't need a lot of product. Little goes a long way in this case. People with dry to normal skin can use this face cream and it works wonderful for them. But if you have oily skin and if you sweat a lot, then I guess this is not the right product for you. But you can use the Wow's aloe vera gel as a moisturizer. Yes guys, you can use aloe vera gel as a moisturizer as well, and that's the best moisturizer for oily skin type people. And let me just tell you what all ingredients are there in this face cream. Now it has aloe vera extract, vitamin A, B3, B5, C and E. It soothes your skin, tones your skin and revives your skin. Okay, so guys, this face cream has a lot of vitamins and the main purpose of these vitamins is to brighten, lighten and hydrate your skin, guys. So if you use this face cream consistently, then you'll see a visible difference in your skin, okay? Like be it improves your texture, it improves your skin tone, it evens out your skin tone, it fades away dark spots and blemishes. Packaging is so good, guys. I just love its packaging. You need to open it like this and just press it and voila, you get the product. Now guys, these two products work great as a pair, and especially this face wash, guys, you shouldn't miss this face wash at all. It instantly brightens your skin and it cleanses your skin really well. So yes guys, that's it for this video. If y'all think this video was helpful, then please make sure to subscribe. Guys, it's free, okay? You need to just tap on subscribe button and select all. That's all you have to do. And also, if you really enjoyed watching this, then you can also like this video and share it with your friends and family. So, thank you.